Rest. But God is working in ways that you cannot see. He never sleeps.